Hello, I'm a ladder truck. Maybe you met my pal, the pumper truck. Together we work to take firefighters to the scene of the fire, where they get people to safety and save buildings and property. How do I work? Let's take a look. The truck has a captain, a driver, plus seats for 8 to 10 additional firefighters. Some ladder trucks are so long, there's a second driver called the tiller to steer the back end of the vehicle. The ladder truck carries a large folding ladder that can extend to more than 100 feet in the air. Many times, firefighters need to get high above the fire to properly put it out, or to rescue people from the upper floors of buildings. Underneath the ladder is a pipe that carries water to be sprayed from the very top. Along with a panel to control the pumping of water to the hose, the ladder truck can carry more than 700 gallons of its own water. When the ladder truck first arrives at a fire, the driver must extend 2 sets of stabilizers, front and back, to keep the truck from tipping over once the ladder is stretched up high over the fire. And along with the ladder, boy, there's a lot of gear that firefighters need to put out fires. All the compartments on the ladder truck hold equipment like hoses, smaller ladders, axes, sledgehammers, saws, bolt cutters, ropes, fans to clear away smoke, and other very important tools. The ladder truck is just one of many vehicles that show up on a fire scene, along with the pumper truck, ambulances, police cars, and other rescue equipment. They all work together to help the firefighters, EMTs, police officers, and other rescue crew members to do their jobs the very best they can. See ya, and hey, be careful out there.
If you love fire trucks, call 1-888-300-3455 and get 2 DVDs for the price of 1. Offer not available in stores. 30-day money-back guarantee. Call 1-888-300-3455. That's 1-888-300-3455 for lots of fire trucks.